Smile. I'm gonna take everybody for a walk. This is Deer Flat. I'm in space 27 or 17, right? Look at this incredible view. I'm moving my tent around so tomorrow morning I wake up to this. That's the North Umpqua. That is Beaver Island, right next to Deer Creek or Deer Flat Campground. And right next to us is Beaver Flat Campground. These are two little islands that the north just fork off and create an island. Awesome. Beavers chewing on everything around here. There's my puppy. He's supposed to be on a leash. Keep an eye on him. That's the way to Beaver Flat. We're in space 17. Wait, let me show you. Yeah. There it is. Dang. I need a gimbal. Place this without a gimbal. I just wanted to show a little bit of this place. We got this place all to ourselves. I don't see that number. I barely see it. That is bizarre. It's 21. And short little walk to the bathrooms. Boom. I'll even show you the bathrooms too. They're pretty nice. They don't stink. I know when people do these videos, I wish they would tell smells. Tell smells. The men's. Not too bad. Kind of like a jail toilet. Doesn't stink. Women's on the other side. Beautiful campground. Got it all to ourselves. I'll do a drive through and then it will be more steady. I know this stuff makes you dizzy. Wow! That is amazing. The tree is so tall. So this is Deer Flat and Beaver Flats, the other campground. There's 17 spots in this one, and I don't know, 26, 17 through 26, I believe, in Deer Flat, and 1 through 17 in Beaver Flat. So there's plenty of campsites. There's reservations. And there's also sites that are first come, first served, so that way there everybody gets a chance like us. I mean, this place was packed 2 days ago, 4th of July weekend. Look at that monster.
That's 200 feet. I'm looking straight up.